much. It's like one thing. Like, so it's really
advancing through the middle like that.
What do you call it? You can call about 3 minutes with the available store. Okay. So yeah, winning the match is another thing, and then scoring beautiful and exemplary goals is another. So look, Messi is the man of the match, of course. He had one assist and one goal. 196 meters ran, and about 18 kilometers per hour, or 17, I did not look correctly. But look at this, okay? This one's beautiful, I'm not gonna lie. But then, look at this, dude. The keeper was confused at first, but like, that was no problem for Messi. He's the king. And his unique goal celebration for the first time ever. And this was just an exemplary goal. Then Ronaldo did some black magic too. And yeah, there was this match, like there was this time when I assisted with Messi and like crossed it over to Jordan Henderson. Like, this is black magic. Look at that, okay? Look at that again. I'm gonna show it again. Look at that. So yeah, and Jordan Henderson saw a shot like from outside the D, like, yeah, where this guy is right now, and he had his target, but the keeper saved it with one finger, let's say that. So yeah, I'm gonna show the highlight again of Ronaldo's goal. I don't actually, Messi's goal was like amazing. Yeah, you can just see that and like be amazed. Like, this was good. Everything was good, but like, Ronaldo did some black magic. Look at that. Okay? Ronaldo was like, look at this, okay? He was like, he was weird. Like, that was weird. It like felt like he was in the air for a lot of time. Okay, 40 seconds, 45 seconds left, yes. Okay. Let's see Ronaldo go one more time, and then I'm gonna say peace out. Yeah, this is what I'm saying, look. That was exemplary. Okay, peace out.